Welcome to Jessica Payne Live. A little update, if you were anticipating my 10 a.m. interview with Ursilia Pompeo, a fantastic woman, sort of a influencer in her own right. Bear with, we have had to reschedule that interview, some technical difficulties here. We're gonna try and get it set up today. If not, I will let you know when we are doing in the future. Props to everyone who had planned to come and listen to our interview. We had a lot in store for you about brand and authenticity. So again, bear with, this is the power of the internet and the power of technology, which we can always sort of either conquer or not. So I just wanted to come on and say thank you to everyone who had planned to watch and ask you to just stay with us. The beautiful thing about live is a lot of you were either going to join us live or watch it later. So first and foremost, thank you for taking the time out to watch us. Stay tuned with us. I'll let you guys know when that is rescheduled and when you can tune in. If not today, then ideally this week. Okay, so I'm going to sign off and give you your mornings back. If you are hungry for some tips and tricks about branding, you can jump through any of my past posts. I'll also provide a link to my YouTube channel where I've just put a ton of fresh content, including all of my podcast episodes. You can actually listen to even on YouTube. They talk all about brand identity, authenticity, you know, speaking your truth, making career changes, that sort of thing. I will put a link right now in the comments. You can check all of that out. You can also check out other YouTube videos I've done, just if you want to feed your brain at this time. But again, thanks for watching, you guys. Stay tuned, and I'll get back to you real soon. Okay, bye.